See me riding in the O3 Ultima, feeling like a boss, cause I just got paid and I got the day off. 60 hours last week, that's 700 bucks. Now I can pay my speed and take it in Wildboy.
Man, I've been broke since last Saturday. I had to go to Coinstar with a jar just to get gas. Get to work where I'm flipping burgers till I get swamp ass. My folks don't own no business, I just cut fish and did dishes. But when it's payday, I'm bimping. I got old dudes in my pants. Pause, Ulysses S. Grant, dog. Had a lot of long days, now I'm whipping, bipping, bumping Andre and Antoine. That's Outkast, I'm a misfit. I got no whips for Christmas. My broke folks, if you listening, sing this shit.
You could fuck way more women, spend way more cash. You could rock two chains, you could kick my ass. You could drink more liquor, you could smoke more weed, but you'll never feel as good as me.
When I'm riding in the O3 Ultima, feeling like a boss, cause I just got paid and I got the day off. 60 hours last week, that's 700 bucks. Now I can pay my speed and take it in.
Let me see your hands high if you're cash low. If your manager is an asshole. If your favorite band broke up but you couldn't get the shift off for their last show. You're working 9 days a week. Now, you and your girl don't speak. But when you get your paycheck, you can buy the liquor that'll make her wanna freak. Do that shit that makes you feel personally, like Spose does when he puts a verse to beats. When you get to upgrade from commercial weed and you stop by your work but just to beep, cause you're a have not. Got a padlock on the bulkhead, your dad's spot. Then yell this shit like Ad Rock when it drops.
You can fuck way more women, spend way more cash. You can rock two chains, you can kick my ass. You can drink more liquor, you can smoke more weed, but you'll never feel as good as me.
When I'm riding in the O3 Ultima, feeling like a boss, cause I just got paid and I got the day off. 60 hours last week, that's 700 bucks. Now I can pay my speed.
I just got an order in right after I cleaned the grill. I've been working overtime, but it still doesn't cover the bills.
It don't cover the bills.
My landlord raised the rent again, and then my boss cut my hours back. So how will I get ahead unless they cut me some slack?
My credit isn't rated A, so you know where I'll be. Working, burning pirated CDs, whipping with my gas tank on E. Dressed like I don't give a F, bank account negative 1G. Can't afford to say H-I to a J. But if you hit me on payday, I'll front the loop, I'll buy the bag. I'll cop the beer, I'll pay the tab. I'll drive the whip, I'll buy the gas. I got this shit, don't gotta pay me back. I'm feeling like I'm Sean Carter, daily puffy combs it when it's all gone. Fuck it, I'm still riding in my
O3 Ultima, feeling like a boss, cause I just got paid and I got the day off. 60 hours last week, that's 700 bucks. Now I can pay my speed and take it in my butt.
Stupid, don't worry about it, because here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna get drunk and eat chicken fingers. Me, you, and the old man's gonna be here in about 20 minutes.
Ricky, life isn't about getting drunk and eating chicken fingers all the time, alright? Why don't you try doing something with your life for once instead of living this car like a drunken idiot, eating chicken fingers, getting drunk?
You think you're so smart because of your dumb book learning, Julian. Well, you're not that smart. I know what's going on. You're just showing off on friggin' TV again.